Today we light the candle for peace, because the world is broken and the wait is long, but we refuse to be frozen by fear. Peace comes in fits and starts, a deep breath, a courageous truth, a humble heart. Peace whispers to us, prepare the way, for the Lord comes to make the broken whole. So we light the one candle of peace because it only takes one. Christ with us.